when I was probably in like fifth grade, sixth grade, I was better than a lot of like kids that was my age.
Hardy for the lead. Yes, sir! Big time players make big time plays, and Jaden Hardy has taken over this fourth quarter.
I'm Jaden Hardy from Detroit, Michigan, and this is my first season in the NBA.
With the 37th pick in the 2022 NBA Draft, the Sacramento Kings select Jaden Hardy from the NBA G League's Team Ignite.
My dad like always kept us in the gym at a young age. So I've been playing since I was like very little, like growing up. Like I dedicated like mostly like my young years to going to the gym, like having to sacrifice a lot, falling in love with the game early at an early age. It just made me like, I did not felt like I could make it to this level.
Level players are doing. And there is a point in time when you would have thought Jaden Hardy would have been amongst the very highest picks in the draft, and now he is a scorer in the NBA.
It was a hard decision, but it was ultimately like my goal, like what I wanted to do, and I felt like I was ready to fully focus on basketball, fully like take time to like develop my game. I felt like going to the G League was gonna help me prepare me for this level. Like in the G League, you have guys that play up and down, so I feel like just getting that experience of playing those guys would be better for me in the long run than going to college. Like jumping into that fire early and preparing me.
Here's a drive by Kemba Walker. Hardy taking it to the basket, and Hardy is on the board yet again.
Outstanding. That's nice.
See the natural-born scoring abilities of Jaden Hardy.
At the time, I didn't really know where I was going, so I was just sitting there thinking, like, I don't know where I'm. I could be landing, like, anywhere right now. Then once they told me, like, yeah, Dallas about to trade for the pick, I was like, all right, cool. I feel like that'd be a good spot for me, like, being able to go in and learn from Luka. And I feel like that they had a good team and a lot of guys that I feel like I could connect really well with.
Here's Hardy.
It served Hardy well, and he's making the most of his minutes here tonight as Hardy with sidestep goes to the basket.
Not once have I ever like doubted myself or felt like that I didn't belong. To this day, I feel like I'm the best player out that draft, and I just continue to work. I stay humble, confident, and I feel like God is going to continue to bless me.
Hardy driving around Marshall, adjustment at the basket to lay it in.
How I stay ready, really just continue to work.
Luka double, long pass upstairs caught by Hardy. Hardy driving, nice finish. Jaden Hardy, the rookie, has 7 points in 7 minutes off the bench tonight.
Going in, staying late at night in the gym, going in early in the mornings, and just working on my game, staying confident in my abilities. Never have I once like ever doubted myself or felt like that I wasn't good enough. So.
Jackson Hayes intercepted by Hardy. Hardy keeps his dribble alive.
He's worked extremely hard. He's learning what it means to be a pro. You can see the product on the floor in the sense of he's not scared. He's a young man surrounded by a megastar, and he feels like he fits right in, so that's kind of cool.
Oh, wow! That is not the first time Jaden Hardy's going to make a say wow, but that was dynamite on the reverse.
He's bigger than you think. He's faster than you think, and his knack to be able to score, and he's not scared.
It's a no call, it's a missed basket, and it's Dallas headed the other way. Where they're not going, unable to stay in front of a downhill drive by Jaden Hardy.
You look at the carryover from the Celtics game, and what he did tonight was really, really good. We just got to keep stacking that positivity and keep him on the floor, get him more minutes, hopefully tomorrow.
I feel like my experience up here has been really well, just being able to connect with the guys, all the coaches, Jay Kidd, Sweeney, St. Jean, like being able to learn from them and them teach me, like tell me what I'm doing, what I need to work on. But what I want Mavs fans to know about me, I'm a joyful person. I love to smile. I love to have fun. I mean, taking things day by day, life is short, so you just gotta take things day by day and live it to the fullest. So that's what I try to do, stay positive, keep my faith in God, and you know, yeah.